The FAA does not have the time or resources to make sure that your drone is safe for flight. That's going to be your responsibility.